Okay, so my freshman year, I would say, like, it was kind of scary at first because when I got here, I didn't really know nobody. Well, most people in college, you get here, you don't really know nobody. But I made friends, and all my friends acted like me, so it was fun. I would say it was real fun. And my classes was kind of hard because I was playing all the time in high school, so I wasn't, like, taking school that seriously. But when I got here, finally got buckled down, and I was doing good in my classes and still going to the party, so win-win, you know?
So how did you feel about the spring?
I was really sad about spring because I just knew when I got back, like, it was finna be all the probate season and stuff, and everybody had been telling me, like, people that already went to Alcorn was telling me about how it was, and I was kind of sad about that, but they made it work. They made it fun for us when we got back.
You think it's gonna, they finna do something this spring?
I hope so, because I'm ready to turn up, you know.
Okay. My first experience was a roller coaster. It was fun, but it was a roller coaster because it's like stuff had happened every day. Crazy stuff. But I was partying the whole freshman year, the whole fall.
The classes?
Yeah, the classes was okay. It was just different because you go to class when you want to. You didn't have to have nobody just like, oh, you're going to have a tardy for going to class. But it was different though. And it was real fun. But spring, we didn't even get to have a whole freshman year because spring the COVID had came.
What would you think you would have did if COVID didn't happen?
I would have been partying again. but I would have took my classes more serious. I had good grades, but I wasn't taking it serious. Yeah. I could have had all A's, but I wasn't taking it serious because I was just ready to party every night.
I am Erica D. Turner, a 2012 cum laude graduate of Alcorn State University. I transferred there in 2009 from Meridian Community College in Meridian, Mississippi. So I was so excited to be away from home. Just knowing that I had to drive 30 minutes to the first Walmart was exciting, from the band to seeing the Golden Girls dance, because in my mind I was a Golden Girl. I was able to participate in a lot of pageants and meet a lot of family and friends. I pledged the best sorority ever, aka at Alcorn State University. The calf, from dropping a cup in the calf to being called a crab, it was like an experience of no other. Just to see so many black people together and uplifting each other, no matter what shape, size, form of fashion, hair looked this way, clothes looked this way. It was amazing. OMG, the teachers, they cared about you. I remember being late one time for class, and my professor actually came to my dorm and knocked on my door to see why I was late. So it was just like an awesome experience to get in a relationship to the cafeteria ladies, so that if I left my lunch card, I was okay to come in. So it was amazing. I mean, from the janitorial staff to my classmates, to my sorority sisters, to friends, to family, just like I said, tailgating wise, it was amazing. No other school like Alcorn State University. It's very, very, very family oriented. A lot of people try to tease because we're in the middle of nowhere, but guess what? At the end of the day, you're going to graduate with your degree and be proud that you are a graduate of Alcorn State University.